Alrighty, guys. It's Tuesday, the 24th of September. We're tackling Melting Point by Jabski and Drifter. See what this track has. Got snow. It's got melted snow. God, my gear. Dang it. Fine. No. Okay. Not too bad for a first run. I don't know why I saved the replay. Oh. You talk about how like this is just like a roller coaster. I get that it's wood on top of each other, but it certainly looks like a roller coaster. And we have, like, the tentacle monster up here. Oh, God. Okay, I have to go crazy here. Okay. Oh, did it again. Just continue. Oh, okay, don't do that. Getting so many texts. This time I didn't go careening into the wall. No. Ah, oh, my gears. No, oh, my gears, dude. Continue. To not have a terrible gear mess in the middle there. This should go a lot faster. Oh, but make sure you actually make that turn. Oh, I hit the wall again. Ah, and I was gonna have a gear nightmare yet again. Kinda glad that ended. Nice. Cool. There we go. Clean. Very clean. Oh, damn. There's two inside. Whoa. Okay. Oh, I tried to go way outside. That would have gotten me some good speed, but... Oh, dang it. Speed. Ooh, that was bad. Ah, and I hit the wall. Lost the gear. It wasn't the worst, though. Need to delay that turn. Oh, I'm going straight into a wall. Wow, that was close. Okay. Point one. Not the best I could have done that. Oh. Oh, okay. That was going, unfortunately. Oh, and I don't like that. I don't like where that was going either, but for other reasons. Not good. Okay, okay. Almost half a second of improvement. That's pretty strong. Whoa. I lost speed. No, I hit the wall. I think I bumped the inner corner just a little bit, and that sent me out enough to be in the wall. Hello. Okay. No, I hit the corner. I can get that corner well. I can already get to... That was almost 0.4 ahead by that point. I can carry it out to the end, hopefully. I bumped on the inside and it threw me out. Why do you want to avoid the insides of the dirt? It feels like it's throwing your car to the outside. My grip was loose there. Nice. No, I hit the wall. Dang it. Oh, I hit the wall. Are you kidding me? I hit the pole. That's unfortunate. I know that the improvement is there. I just have to get a run where I'm doing it. Pretty slow. Ooh, okay. I shouldn't dive too hard for that. I'm trying to hit that circle for grip, but I don't actually think it's like the best thing to do. There it is. 0.3. Huge. I'll watch the GPS now just because give my hand a little bit of a break. 54.9. Wow, that's really fast. Okay, interesting. Okay. Question becomes, can I do that? Not like that. Oh, I'm going into the wall. No. No! Oh my god. Okay. Not good. Turned that in earlier. Well, I needed to. I don't know if I could have. Oh, I touched the wall. Oh my god, and that's gonna be it for today. Alright, well, I think we did okay, all things considered. But regardless, I will see you all tomorrow. We'll tackle whatever track happens to be the track of the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you all later.